chemistry mathematics, BJV junior college. This you have done plus two. Then?
So then I have done BTech, but I have written it in the wrong row.
Huh?
Wrong row. I have written it in the wrong row. I have done my BTech in CEB Bhubaneswar.
BTech?
Yes, sir.
Which are the subjects? BTech? CEB BBSR?
Yes, sir. I have done it in mechanical engineering.
Mechanical engineering. You have done BTech only?
Yes, sir.
Achha, what are your extracurricular activities, subject of liking, other?
Sir, I write short stories.
Hmm?
I write short stories.
Short stories in English,
sir? Sir, in English I write short stories.
Only English?
Yes, sir.
Only English, short stories?
Yes, sir, only short stories I write. I used to.
Government arts, debate also?
Yes, sir.
Debate also?
Yes, sir.
You have been ordered by government?
Yes, sir.
No?
Yes, sir.
We have to help you in administration also.
Thank you, sir.
Because you must be in readiness to deliver a temper speech.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Pataji, preamble of our constitution says.
Preamble of our constitution.
Indian constitution. No.
Yes, sir, I know. But total, I have to tell. So something I can say total somewhere I may.
Not that I will get my heart everything.
We the people of India solemnly resolve to abide by the constitution. On 26th November 1949. That was the last line.
Apart, yes, yes.
That was
what
the
are the basic the oath you have taken. We have taken.
Yes, 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 sir. The basic words in the oath are like, if I go by words, then that is the sovereignty, secularity, democracy, equality, justice, and brotherhood.
Very good. Excellent. Sovereignty? What is sovereignty?
Sir, as a sovereign country, it means we should not be guided by foreign power. We are sovereign means we will rule ourselves. We should not be ruled by the foreign powers. So that time when Commonwealth, we are the nation of Commonwealth that time also, but still our president is higher than the than the leader of Commonwealth.
Than the leader of the?
Commonwealth.
Commonwealth?
Mean our president is nowhere near.
I really do not know. What is Commonwealth? Please tell me.
Sir, that was a group of nations where.
Group of?
Nations.
Nations?
Nations.
Yes.
That was
so
from.
Our president can command the group of nations also?
No, sir. No, sir. So what I mean to say is, when the leader of Commonwealth will come to our country, our president will be no way lesser than the leader of Commonwealth. Our president cannot command the nations of Commonwealth, but our president will be the ruler of the head of our state. We cannot be guided by the foreign power.
We cannot be guided by the foreign power.
Means we cannot be forcefully guided, or someone cannot colonialize us.
Someone cannot colonize us.
Yes.
That means you don't have any foreign policy or relation.
Yes, sir.
You
we
do
have.
Do not keep any relation.
No, sir. We should.
We should.
Yes, sir.
Certainly, we should keep up relation also. So nobody can force.
Sir.
So I can wish America. Through atom bomb on Japan, you can also throw atom bomb?
No, sir.
Yeah.
Sir,
why not?
It's because, sir, our policy is no first use policy in nuclear policy. So we cannot throw the nuclear bomb. Sir, and when we go for bilateral relationship, or we can go for a regional relationship with a group of blocks, then we will see our motto should be solved and without hampering others' motto.
Pakistan is preparing atom bombs.
Yes, sir.
We are also prepared.
Yes, sir.
And America, Russia, China.
Yes, sir.
All the nations are prepared.
Yes, sir.
If we cannot utilize it, so why we are prepared?
Sir, it's basically for deterrence purpose. For India and China, there is no fast use policy. For other countries like America, Russia, there is no fast use. They can use for the first instance. But for India, there is no first use policy. Because of that only, India has the credibility in the nation to get a good country of democracy. We have that credibility in that nation that India is a country which don't use nuclear.
Credibility work all the time. Pakistan is frequently attacking us and engaging terrorists, killing our people.
Yes, sir.
Credibility is not working.
But sir, we have nuclear weapons.
Okay. Nuclear weapons, we cannot throw, you are telling that.
Because
some distance are there. Can you tell me how this, if there are any understanding in the international level?
Yes.
For taking this use of nuclear weapons?
Sir, yes. We have CTBT Pact, Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty. We have non-nuclear policies also. Even sir, recently, in 2016, the Nobel Prize winner of a nuclear body is there. They wanted that complete disarmament of nuclear weapons. So, as per those policies, it's not that much easy to destroy a country with nuclear weapons because there is a check and balance in the
North Korea threatened America again. Why not?
But sir, it's only a threatening. After the threatening,
America, you know, Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I am not going to divert myself further and also two more questions. So far, I am tutored. I am not satisfied. Please, you can tell me in detail, sovereignty, what do you mean by sovereignty? Sovereignty, you have not told very clearly. President is there, okay. There are 4 points to declare. Four tenets of sovereignty.
Yes.
You can call this a country.
Yes.
Sovereign country.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There are 4 requirements. Do you know the 4 requirements?
Sir, no, I
of
cannot.
It is a subject of politics.
Yes, sir. Only I understood the concept of sovereignty is it will be ruled by its own people and it cannot be guided by any foreign power or foreign pressure.
It can be guided because we have UN, United Nations Organization.
Yes, sir.
Parliament of different nations.
Yes, sir.
So we are talking of the use of nuclear weapons, UNESCO, lot of organizations. We are the government of India. There are different various departments.
Yes, sir.
Likewise, at the international level, there is United Nations Organization.
Yes, sir.
The United Nations Organization help different countries. They also help the economically poor countries.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And the different aspects, UNESCO.
Yes,
there are a lot of such organizations.
Yes,
this ICDS, other schemes implemented in India.
Yes,
all these schemes are implemented. In the education sector, in the health sector, who are the health organizations?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Try to understand it. For us to declare an area a sovereign country, there must be union, territory, confined boundary.
Yes,
specific confined boundary.
Yes,
and the independent administration, sovereign, we have just touched the point, President.
Yes, sir.
Independently we are ruling our
country. Yes, sir.
But we should be more specific on this.
Yes,
regional boundary means our India has been co-ordered on all the sides. Specific area.
Okay, sir.
Area.
Okay,
area and populace. Area means Himalaya, north side, Himalaya. All three sides surrounded by sea.
Sea.
So we have a specific region.
Yes, sir.
Confined.
Yes, sir.
Boundary. And people.
Yes, sir.
We have got people.
Yes,
our
sir.
Own. This specific area, otherwise region, specific boundary and people and specific rule of law.
Yes,
okay?
Yes,
all right. So, but if we can develop, do you know anything about this renewable energy?
Pardon, sir?
Renewable energy.
Yes, sir.
What is that?
Sir, there is actually two category kinds of energies. One is non-renewable, another is renewable. Renewable means, sir, we can utilize it more than once. But there is certain restrictions. Restrictions are like water is a renewable renewable form of energy. But it needs time to replenish. But if you will use it more than required, or if you will use it more than the kind of its replenishment, it can be converted to a non-renewable energy, because it will be utilized or used, and if you don't give them enough time to replenish, then you cannot use it once again. So kind of non-renewable energies are there, we can use it time and again if you will use it in a sustainable manner.
Are you utilizing the renewable source of energy for
energy production? Yes, sir.
We are utilizing.
Solar energy we are utilizing.
Yes, solar energy.
Yes, sir. Solar energy we are utilizing in solar panels. Hmm? In solar panels or solar grid, we are utilizing solar energy.
Where?
Exact location. Sorry, I don't know, sir. Okay, sir.
Because your conventional energy is not sufficient.
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
So we have to depend on solar energy and other non-conventional sources of energy, yes, renewable
sir.
Energy.
Yes, sir.
There are a lot of developments in renewable energy.
Yes, sir.
And recently, Modi has also signed a pact with Japan, I think.
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Solar train, other things.
Yes, sir.
So this has become very important subject nowadays.
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Being science student. You see, you are a science student basically, and then mechanical engineer. How you will help the administration?
Sir, because with enabling.
How your knowledge
will help you? Yes, sir. Sir, as my optional is history and geography, it will give me an overall idea about that region. And with my technical expertise, I can use it in developing the resources properly. I can, and with my historical knowledge also, I can use it, I can use to sort out the loopholes that was earlier happened in that region. So with the trio of technical knowledge, geographical knowledge and historical knowledge, I can give a overall holistic development for that region.
Okay. Achha. What are the ideologies of Maoist Odisha?
Sir, ideologies.
What they are fighting? What is their ideology? Why particularly are women? Women are joining us, tribal.
Yes, sir. Sir,
what will you do after joining in Odisha Institute job? To bring them to the main line of civilization.
Okay, sir. Sir, the thing of tribal women's problem is they are not getting that much attention. They are thinking themselves eliminated or sidelined from the mainline society. So the first and foremost attitude should be a proper contact should be established so they won't feel alienated from the mainline society.
Supposing you have been quoted as a sub-collector magistrate.
Yes, sir.
Sub-collector magistrate.
Yes, sir.
So how will you help the tribal women?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
So, just convince them and you don't join this Maoist movement.
Yes, sir.
And you join the, who will provide help? How?
Yes, sir.
How?
Sir, actually, sir, they are continuing in the vicious cycle of poverty. What first and foremost duty will be, sir?
What will you do? Your mode of operation. How will you implement it? We are talking. Everybody will talk.
Yes, sir.
Because of this thing, they are joining us.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
As laymen, we are telling.
Yes, sir.
But the government is providing all assistance for them.
Yes, sir.
Central government, state government.
Yes, sir.
Even after that,
yes, sir.
They are also available. Even after that, they are joining. the factors you are telling, apprehending, that they have been neglected.
Yes, sir.
That's why they are there.
Yes, sir.
I personally do not agree with this subject.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I don't agree.
Sir, what?
I may be wrong.
Yes. Sir, what I will do is, why I say they are neglected, the schemes are there, sir. But the thing is, because of the unawareness, they cannot able to understand the scheme. The first thing what I will do is the finance thing. Because, sir, giving them education is a foremost thing. But before getting them the education, if they will be financially employed first, then they would not go to the Maoist thing, even if they will give them some economic benefit. So what I will do is, I will hour them about the financial aspect, so they can do self, they can open their self-employment thing, which may not need much awareness, but within 2-3 months of education or 2-3 months of your basic training, they can be self-employed. When they can be,
you see, all the things are going on, lot of NGOs are working.
Yes, sir.
The government are made all
of them. Yes, sir.
You see, it is not so easy to change the attitude of those people. Even our attitude has not been changed, even being educated.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Lot of good officers, students like you also joining ISOS. But yes, after joining in this better, good administrative job,
yes,
one of your sister, your friend, told her, because it is a good career, OS will be a good career for me. So that's why I am there.
No, sir.
So joining administrative job, she not a bad attitude.
Yes, sir.
So there are a lot of brilliant officers and people like Hrishikesh Khanna, other officers. You are also a tapas. There are a lot of tapas from Odisha also.
Yes,
sir.
Indian
administrative
job. Yes, sir.
But they are being subjected to harassment also sometimes.
Yes.
They are brilliant students.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So they are not doing what according to when I do, they are what they want to do.
Yes,
they are definitely, there are a lot of honest officials, they are trying something good for the people, but under the present political scenario,
yes, sir,
they are not able to do it.
Yes, sir.
There are a lot of inside stories.
Yes, sir.
So in that case, we will be posted as a person. We are telling that within 2 months, I can tell them that, and I can change their attitude. Cannot change their attitude because we educated people are not able to change ourselves. When we are little children in school, you must be having prayers, sapakai,
yes,
and
sapakai,
yes, sir. Put up a photo of the world. You are a good year, and get a silly car.
Yes, sir.
Ball of the year.
Yes,
sir. Because the car, I said, officials and all other officials should change fast. If we do good work for them, they will be convinced, yes, this official is doing good work. And he will be the best leader and they will definitely follow it. That is my personal experience.
Yes,
if you do good work, people recognize it.
Yes, sir.
If you do not good work,
yes,
people also know them.
Yes, sir.
But continuing to be good, a Herculean task for the officers.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Then, you have not told me what are the basic policies of ideology of Maoists.
Okay, sorry, sir.
You will join in Malkanagiri. You will be a Maoist prone area. I will handle them. Like you, Vinil Krishna. You listen to him for so many days.
Sir, actually earlier the policies...
They will also kidnap you, they may do that.
Yes,
what
sir,
do
sir.
You do?
Sir, actually the policies of earlier policies of Maoist are freedom or a stateless society. Stateless? I mean, there should not be anyone...
Thomas economist is brilliant. So whatever you say, You must be very clear.
Yes, sir.
Stateless.
No, means, sir, what I mean
is clear.
Sir, what they want is, they should have their own independence. And
everybody is independent in India.
Sir, they are independent, but
they have got fundamental rights.
Yes, sir. But sir, nowadays their attitude is shifting towards Maoism, means their attitude is shifting towards territorializing. Earlier the attitude was not like that. The Maoist attitude earlier was not like that. They wanted freedom. They wanted to out of oppression.
India is a free country. We have got independence.
Yes, sir. But after that, their ideology changed to territorialize or...
Territorialize?
Means
or terrorize?
Terrorize.
Yes. Why? That must be some ideology. What is the ideology?
Sir, I cannot...
They must be convincing the tribals. These are our ideologies. Unless the tribals are satisfied, why should they join? They are joining because after being satisfied with the ideology.
Sir, because of the unawareness, and they are getting radicalized because of that. Because of the unawareness, because of the lack of education, and they are getting radicalized.
I'm sorry, I'm not fully satisfied. Okay, till then you are giving some answers, okay? Okay, my questions are over.
Okay, you had this debate, okay?
Yes,
you have won the award also. So let me explain what is the difference between debate and discussion.
What?
Debate and discussion. Difference between debate and discussion.
Special question.
Special achievement. And अगर नहीं पता है तो please तैयार करो.
Yes,
please. Yes, please. Very clear.
Yes, sir.
Debate and discussion.
Yes,
sir. क्योंकि you are writing it that special achievement.
Yes, sir.
And this is recognized by government also. So at least you should have the idea what is difference between debate and discussion.
Yes, sir.
In what condition we will call it a debate and in what condition we will call it a discussion.
Yes,
sir. Okay. Yes, sir. So be very clear about the thing.
Yes, sir.
और आपने कुछ answer भी नहीं दिया. That is really, really a very bad thing, है ना? तो कुछ तो बोलो ना।
Sir, I don't want to bluff, that's why I stopped it.
कोई दिक्कत नहीं, but अभी नहीं बोला, कोई बात नहीं, लेकिन तैयार कर लो इसे, ठीक है? क्योंकि ये बहुत जरूरी है, ये it is something which is very special to you, but at the same time, if something is special to you, it must be very clear in your mind, है ना? पहले अपने mind में clear करो, है ना? तभी तो special बन सकता है ना? Otherwise, that can be negative for you also.
Yes, sir.
Na?
Yes,
clear
sir.
Or not
yes,
clear?
Yes, sir.
Na? Now tell me the thing is, what do you understand by debate? What is your option?
History and geography, sir.
Geography.
History and
geography.
History? Oh, I could not know. I'm a student of history. Okay.
Yeah. Chalo, ye batao. Aapne jo hai, SCZ, okay? Geography ke student ho aap. What do you understand by SCZ?
Sir, SCZ are special economic zones.
Yeah.
Those zones are actually treated as foreign territory for economic
development. Treated as?
Foreign, the territory will be considered as foreign territory because you...
In Indian territory, it is considered to be foreign territory.
It's because, sir, the custom duties which we will give for our products when we export, when the import-export done, that is not occurred in that territory because that was for economic development of that region.
Okay. Okay. Next, other than that,
sir, there are some tax. The territory is tax free in many arenas. Like for 5 years, you don't have to get that income tax. And that territory is developed for many criteria, like giving employment opportunities to develop that undeveloped territories of nearby territories. So that territory is developed and basically for manufacturing and for export and purpose, that territory is developed.
Okay. ऑर्गेनिक पोटेटो एंड कॉन्क्रीट वर्ड्स, आपने सब कुछ बोल दिया, कुछ नहीं बोला, है ना, दैट इज इशू विद यू, है ना, दैट मीन्स देयर इज नो कॉन्क्रीटनेस, है ना, थिंग्स आर वेरी एब्स्ट्रैक्ट, है ना, तो प्लीज यार कॉन्क्रीट वर्ड मैं एक बार फिर से बोल दूँ, है ना, मैं ये नहीं कह रहा कि आपका कुछ भी गलत है ना, ठीक है, लेकिन ऐसा इंप्रेशन आता है कि जैसे आपको पता नहीं, आप ब्लफ कर रहे हो, है ना, दैट्स द इशू, ना, गेटिंग इट और नॉट, थिंग्स आर मेकिंग सेंस,
यस सर,
ओके, प्लीज एक बार फिर से ट्राई करो, है ना, अपने ही वर्ड्स को ट्राई करो, है ना, दैट इज नॉट फॉरेन टेरिटरी, हाउ इट कैन बी फॉरेन टेरिटरी, आर क्लियर और नॉट क्लियर,
यस सर,
दैट मींस टैक्स कंसेशन और टैक्स रिबेट आते हैं,
यस सर,
ओके, जस्ट टू डेवलप दैट थिंग फॉर सर्टेन पर्पस, एंड व्हाट इज दैट पर्पस, फॉर द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, फॉर एक्सपोर्ट, फॉर एम्प्लॉयमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी, ओके, दिस शुड बी योर आंसर, है ना, पुट इट इन दैट वर्ड, okay, that means that is something special region for the economic purpose,
yes.
Okay, if it is a special economic zone, that means special for the economic purpose, that means in that if you are going to establish your company in that particular area, then you are entitled for the tax benefit,
tax benefit, yes sir.
Okay,
yes sir,
clear or not clear,
yes, sir.
Okay, and why you are then, why government is willing to do that, that means the basic purpose is to promote the export,
yes,
है ना, and in order to produce the, if we want to export, then we have to produce,
yes,
है ना,
yes,
then there will be the employment opportunity,
yes,
okay,
yes,
that should be answer, है ना, आप, मैंने ये नहीं बोला कि आपने ऐसा कुछ नहीं बोला, आपने सब कुछ बोला है, लेकिन कुछ नहीं बोला है,
yes sir,
है ना, clear or not clear,
yes sir,
things are making sense,
yes sir,
okay, and tell me fiscal deficit,
yes, it is a I can say the formula, sir, like.
No, you have to use the significance. Chahiye.
Means, sir, what I have to say.
No issue.
Sir, I can say, but I cannot able to frame because I will.
जो भी बताना है यहाँ तो कोई इशू नहीं है, बट देखो मैं आपको एक चीज बताना चाहूंगा कि दिस इज समथिंग विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज विदाउट बजट यू कैन नॉट डू एनीथिंग, ओके, विदाउट रेवेन्यू यू कैन नॉट डू एनीथिंग, ओके, सो एटलीस्ट बजट एंड टैक्सेशन चैप्टर मस्ट बी वेरी क्लियर टू ईच एंड एवरीबडी, ओके, सो एटलीस्ट दीज आर द बेसिक टर्म्स, ना, है ना, नॉट मेनी टाइम्स बी लिसन, बी ओनली एम्फेसिस ऑन द दिस डेफिसिट, ना, revenue deficit is this much, primary deficit is this much, fiscal deficit is this much, so at least we should have the idea that what it is, clear or not clear,
yes sir,
hai na, and tomorrow you are going to be bureaucrat, na, aapko khud hi nahi pata hai to kisi ko kya pata,
sir, I know but I cannot able to frame of here,
क्यों नहीं, मतलब पता है लेकिन बता नहीं सकते,
yes means sir some terminologies I have forgotten, that's why I cannot,
जो भी है general idea दो for layman,
Sir, fiscal deficit is actually handled by the government, like monetary deficit is handled by RBI, so fiscal deficit is handled by government. Here, sir, I cannot able to frame up because of the concept.
That means you are saying that monetary deficit, there is something monetary deficit which is handled by RBI?
No, sir, like revenue deficits are there.
Okay.
Means I am not able to frame up that. I mean,
koi nahi.
Means sir, I forget in it. Means okay, no. I need to brush up.
All the best.
Okay,
sir.
All the best. So, can you tell me something about
Bali Jatra,
which is going to be now?
It will be going to be occur in Cuttack. Okay. And this is a like.
What is the significance of that?
Nothing much, ma'am.
Is it promoting business or not?
Yes, ma'am. It's promoting business. It's promoting your sense of brotherhood or sense of mingling of people. It's promoting tribal art and culture also.
Okay. Can you tell me what is
OMAS? Sorry. OMAS. OMAS. Sorry, ma'am.
It's a rural marketing society. Okay.
Okay.
You go to Valiantra and see us one year. For my stall will be there. Like, all the cell phone groups are given, the permission to the stalls for business strategy. Okay. You know, International Film Festival was there, no, recently?
Yes, ma'am. It was held in Goa. Sometimes earlier it was held in Goa.
Because
it's a more focused
country.
That time, ma'am, that is a Arabian country.
Are you sure?
Yes, some Arabian or South American. A movie is there of like.
It's main focus country.
Yes, ma'am. I understood. Yeah, ma'am. I read it, but unable to remember now. I read it. There is a focus country and.
And is a focus state?
Ma'am, it's Goa only. It's done in.
It was held in Goa. The focus country is Nepal.
वर्ल्ड कप हॉकी करी की तैयारी वर्ल्ड कप हॉकी
इन ओडिशा ओनली सर वर्ल्ड कप मेंस हॉकी इज अरेंज्ड इन ओडिशा ओनली सर
ओडिशा
यस
कोई भी चीज पता नहीं है
इंडिया इंडियन इंडियन हॉकी एसोसिएशन
नवीन पटनायक शेकिंग ही हैंडल इट इज ओनली पेपर
यस सर
When it is going to be started?
In on 28th November, sir.
28th?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Vali Yatra, do you know who is to behind the Vali Yatra?
No, sir.
That is your relation with Indonesia. Can you share?
Sir, Indonesia is a Muslim-dominated country.
What?
Indonesia is a Muslim-dominated country. And in India also, it's a secular country, but Muslim is Muslim comprises of one of the minorities. So we have that.
Okay, what is the old name of Indonesia?
Sumatra, Borneo, Bali.
What is your historical relation with Indonesia?
Sir, in the historical relation, we have during Chola period. There are rulers who are ruling Indonesia, and there is some issues happened in their administration and in their assessing the throne. So, Chola ruler Rajaraja Chola went there to make that administration proper.
You don't have any other commercial relation?
Yes, sir. We have also commercial relationship.
Commercial
sir, India, there is a concept of Act East or Look East Asia. So, Indonesia is a part of Southeast Asia.
Do you anything about Java, Borneo, Sumatra? Have you ever heard?
Yes, sir.
What are
those? Sir, there are small island nations.
You did not have any relation with those?
Yes, sir. We have free trade agreements with them, FTA.
Free trade agreements?
Yes, sir, we have free trade agreements with them.
What are you
doing? We have even bilateral relationships with them. And not even that, India is also educating their students and we have cultural relationship with them. Yes, sir. Because of that, because sir, their persons, they are the persons of, they came to India for economic benefit. Means they come from seven seas and all, and they do economy here, and then for better economy and better selling and all. That both
of them.
Means sir, सर दूर देश को से माने जानती हैं एंड दूर देश वाइफ्स मानकर हस्बैंड माने
वाइफ मानकर हस्बैंड जानते
हैं श्योरली मनु है बट
तो कोई के
सर इतने आइडिया
तो कोई जानी जानी जो
सर इतने आइडिया नहीं प्रॉपरली
हाउ बुजीबा अच्छा नादिया मुराद के जानी जो
नादिया मुराद ये सर सर Sir, she is from Iraq. She recently got Nobel Peace Prize. For betterment of the war convicted people in the war prone zones.
For betterment of the war convicted
people? Not war convicted people, sir. Those people who suffered due to war. Means those people.
Which country? Achha, okay. To which? Okay, we are called Iraq.
Yes.
Why?
sir, not
for betterment of
who are affected peoples.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Try to know Odisha art, literature, history.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.